Hello, assalamualaikum guys, and welcome back for more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Thank you guys for all the supports. And I love you guys for all that. I appreciate it, and I apologize. I'm sorry, really, really sorry that I've been doing some late upload because my mind and my body also it's been kind of busy with assignment and test, and even though I should have just made the intro because I've actually have finished uploaded all the videos until the end, so there's only the editing and also just for this intro part. So yeah, but I'm still busy because of my assignment and also test. But I think that's it. So hope you guys are safe. So and stay safe. Wash your hands and all that because of the corona. And let's get to it. Let's game on.
Come on, come on!
Let's go, Aerith, my favorite character.
We don't have time to waste.
How else are we supposed to get to War Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plague, do you? I want to believe that we can still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Close it.
No, sir. I will not obey that order. This way, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plane on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
To get to Seventh Heaven.
I already know where is it.
That's it. Oh God! Look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Okay, now we're sturdy. After all the fight.
Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
I know the way, don't worry. Maybe?
Damn it!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
Come on, mister.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go.
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey, hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready? Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense.
Oh, sorry.
No,
are you hurt?
Rush. Steady
right
now.
Someone
leg.
Tell me what the hell is going on.
Move, man.
Come on, we've got to go
I'll
too.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We need to get as far away from here as we can.
We just have to work together.
Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here. This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Come on, let's go save Marlene.
Stop. That way's already.
Please,
why is this
I need to get
to
through.
Us?
This is it, isn't it?
Almost there.
Oh my God.
Confirm.
My dad.
One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Come on, Aerith, get up. Do I still have the time to play this? Of course not.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now. She's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go? You remember it. Come on.
What just happened, actually?
We'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Oh my god.
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
And let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going? I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Here we
here we go.
Man, you're fucking hiding.
Give him your arm.
Not forever, the hell you are.
Now fly.
Here you go.
What's up, guys?
Better feel this, my man. And the what? There you go.
I see you.
Gotta ask, what's the difference between up and there? Up and down.
How you assholes like this?
Calm down.
Lucky I tried.
Let me see the difference.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
I'm sure it's no different, actually.
Save us all some time and give up.
Oh, Tifa, you better use your spell.
Save a rocket,
let's see you.
Seriously? I'm gonna dive kick into this thing. I'm gonna finish this thing.
If this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me. Yeah, you better run!
I won't give up.
Let's do this.
Another one to this guy.
Calling fire. Bring it. That it? That's it.
Bring it.
You cure.
Here we go.
There you go.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Okay, it's no different.
You still want some more? I see you!
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
Get ready.
You're mine!
Better feel the fire.
Call it fire. See ya.
I'll stop him!
Down you go.
Burn. Move aside.
Coming through.
Let's finish.
Take it, this guy.
Take the lead.
Centering our.
Let's do this.
Down you go. Anything here? Okay, this is a box. Only a box.
What's up, guy? Man, you suck at hiding.
You suck at shooting. It's a really fast bomb. I mean, shouldn't bomb take a little more time to explode?
Tough, but doable.
I'll show you.
Give me your best shot.
Seems like you guys are having the time of your life.
What is that? I'm gonna fill this one.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
It's over!
Yep, it's over. We got it. We got a booyah. I think you might need ether. Oh, it wasn't me. It wasn't her. It was supposed to be me. Now, Tifa, you should cure yourself.
Give me a break. That is rotten. Come on.
Move aside.
One last.
It's on you.
Oh, I can't see it.
Get ready to run. Pray for me. We're done this.
I can't. I won't.
But a cure.
I'm not going out like this. Let's do this right.
Hey, back. Bring it, no way.
Yo, Allah. I knew it. What a waste. You go. Oh, I just came there. I just came from there. Spells. Oh no. Let's change that. Okay. I think I'm gonna give her this. Let's go save JC. I feel like this is gonna be a cutscene.
JESSIE!
gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell, they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
Something wrong?